request. I'm truly not impressed. Your actions just suggest that you're a pony. And I am complaining, you're a funny kid, funny kid. All your acts just scream so shrill that you're not truly acting real. I have to say, it's not too well concealed. Do a letter with false impressions, without a pause, that I am sick and tired of many people in this place. Just act realistic, not that hard to embrace. Listen here, you little pony, there's some things I must avow. Don't like people impressions that you give me to me now. I see your ugly side, if you really want to hear about it. I can see your presence if you don't seem real sincere about it. Pretend about it and parent to the world outside. But you're damaging your image with the people you reside with. You want to seem so successful or effective, but your overall success has gotten overly defective. You're a phony. I say to you, just express honesty and speak with truth. Even if you don't, I'll just keep seeing you as uncouth. Acting like you do just seems to just irritate me. Hopefully you'll just leave me be. Stop acting